Namaste. I'm Atmarpit Dr. Payal, Senior Physiotherapist from Shrimad Rajchandra COVID Health Center, Dharampur. Today, I'll be recommending some simple and easy breathing exercises that can be done at home by mild to moderately symptomatic COVID patients and the ones recovering after COVID.
Breathing control and pacing. All breathing techniques have a potential to generate aerosols. Hence, please take necessary precautions and follow the cough etiquettes, etc., as per standard WHO guidelines for COVID-19. Breathing control is all about ratio of inspiration to expiration. The normal ratio of inspiration to expiration at rest is 1:2, and with activity, 1:1. Purpose: improves and redistributes ventilation, prevents post-COVID pulmonary complications, alleviates breathlessness, corrects inefficient or abnormal breathing pattern and reduces work of breathing, promotes relaxation and relieves stress, improves overall functional capacity. Demonstration: sit comfortably on a chair or edge of the bed. Now release all the air in the lungs by exhaling slowly, pursing your lips. Next, just breathe in through your nose while counting the seconds of your inspiration. Exhale slowly for double the seconds of your inspiration. The ratio at rest is to be maintained at 1:2 for inhalation to exhalation respectively. For example, if you inhaled for 4 seconds, then exhale slowly by pursing the lips for 8 seconds. You can progress as you deepen your breathing in the ratio of 6:12 and 7:14, etc. Breathing control can be done while walking and in day-to-day activities, and you will form a rhythm. Let us practice pacing in breathing while walking. To begin with, maintain the ratio 1:1, that is, breathe in for 2 steps and breathe out for 2 steps. And then progress to 1:2 ratio as mentioned earlier, that is, breathe in for 2 steps and breathe out for 4 steps. You can progress slowly as per your comfort in the ratios of 3:6 and 4:8 and so forth.